Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 11, Verse 7. And he took two oxen and, cutting them up, sent them through all the land of Israel by the hand of runners, saying, If any man does not come out after Saul and Samuel, this will be done to his oxen. And the fear of the Lord came on the people, and they came out like one man.